Hello everyone, welcome to Students Point. This is 27th of March and we will cover all the important current affairs of the day. First, let us see question for the day. You have to answer this question in the comment section, and on weekend, that is on Sunday, we will see how many of you were the most consistent in answering all the questions correctly throughout the week. Here's a question. MACS 4028 is a... So these are the options. Read the options carefully and then answer it. And one more thing I want to know from you guys, that will it be worth it for you if, along with this daily current affairs MCQ series, I start polity or economy part of general studies? If yes, then please write yes in the comment section along with the name of the subject which you want me to begin with. For instance, those who want to begin with polity should write yes plus polity, and those who want me to begin with economy should write yes plus economy, and those who don't want to should write no in the comment section. And based on the number of your comments, I will decide whether I should move ahead or not. And it will take some time because I will have to analyze the trend and pattern of different examinations based on their last year or previous year questions. And then I will have to make notes from standard sources and standard books. And then I will start the series. So please write in the comment section. Let's begin. The first question. Pradhan Mantri Garib Kalyan Anna Yojana aims to provide. First, let's see the news about it. The scheme is an economic help package for people in the country to fight against COVID-19, that is novel coronavirus and its effect. And the scheme has been recently announced by Finance Minister of India. And the scheme provides around 1.7 lakh crore for the benefit of the people. So let's see. 5 kg of free rice and wheat for the next 3 months to 80 crore people will be provided. This option is correct. 5 kg of rice and wheat will be provided for free. And insurance cover for doctors, sanitation workers, nurses, paramedics shall also be provided. This is also correct. And a DBT or direct benefit transfer of rupees 1000 to old age, divyangs and pensioners shall also be provided. So this is also correct. So here all these statements are correct. This 5 kg rice and wheat shall be in addition to the already allotted 5 kg of subsidized rice and wheat. See, under public distribution system, government provide 5 kg of subsidized rice and wheat. So the rice and wheat provided under Pradhan Mantri Garib Kalyan Ann Yojana shall be free and in addition to this 5 kg of subsidized rice, not a substitute to this 5 kg of subsidized rice and wheat. And please appreciate that government recently has also increased 2 kg of subsidized rice and wheat for the poor people. So now 7 kg of subsidized rice will be provided to the beneficiaries, and along with 5 kg of rice and wheat for free. And along with this, they will also get 1 kg of free pulses per household. And it has also increased daily wages of MNREGA from rupees 182 to rupees 202. See, sanitation workers were included into MNREGA list when government launched the second phase of Swachh Bharat Abhiyan. So since they are working continuously to sanitize different places, so they will now get rupees 202 at daily wage. And this scheme will also provide rupees 2000 to farmers in the first week of April. Next question. Pass the message to kick out coronavirus campaign is launched by. So this is a campaign launched by FIFA and World Health Organization. Here A is the right answer. I repeat the name of this campaign. Pass the message to kick out coronavirus campaign. And Indian football captain Sunil Chhatri has been selected among 28 other stars for the campaign. Next question. Consider the following statements about high definition, that is HD, and standard definition, that is ST. See the difference? The difference between HD and ST images is the number of pixels contained in the image on display. This is correct. And HD images have more pixels per square inch than standard definition videos. This is also correct. So here both the statements are correct. C is the right answer. And recently all companies from digital industry have decided upon temporarily defaulting HD and Ultra HD streaming to SD content. So now you can only take benefit of SD contents, and this SD content shall not be more than 480p, and the decision will be valid till 14th of April. And the decision has been taken in the backdrop of use of internet by many people because of the lockdown, as they have to stay at their home and work from their home only. Next question. Consider the following statements about indelible ink. See the options. Indelible ink is the violet colored ink in India that is applied on voter's forefinger after she or he exercises her or his vote. This statement is absolutely correct. And indelible ink contains silver nitrate and is manufactured in secrecy. This is also correct. So here again, both these statements are correct. C is the right answer. And in 1962, Election Commission, in collaboration with Law Ministry, the National Physical Laboratory of India and the National Research Development Corporation, made an agreement with Mysore Paints and Varnish Limited to manufacture ink that could not be wiped off easily. And it was in news recently because Election Commission has decided to allow uses of indelible ink on persons for stamping for home quarantine by health authorities in view of COVID-19. Next question. CoVIN-20 is a or an? So CoVIN-20 is an app. This is an app which will track the movement of people, and it will be a smartphone app, and this will help to curb community spread of coronavirus. What is community spread? This is the third stage of transmission. We have discussed all the four stages of a spread of coronavirus in detail on 18th of March. I will share the link of this video at the end of the screen. You will get an icon. You can tap at that icon and watch that video. Next question. Yakshagana is a traditional theater form of. So Yakshagana is a traditional theater form of Karnataka. Here A is the right answer. Next question. Consider the following statements about regional rural banks. Regional rural banks were established under Regional Rural Banks Act 1976. This part of the statement is correct, and it was established on the recommendations of Narasimhan Working Group, which was established in 1975. This is also correct. So here both part of this statement is correct. And these are financial institutions which finance agriculture and other rural sectors. This is also correct. So here again, C is the right answer. And the equity of regional rural bank is held by central government, concerned state government and the sponsored bank in the proportion of 50:15:35. This means that central government holds 50% of the share of a regional rural bank, and 15% of the share is held by state government, and 35% of the share is held by sponsor banks. And regional rural banks are required to provide 75% of their total credit as priority sector lending. What are those priority sectors? So these are agriculture and rural based enterprises. And Prathama Grameen Bank, set up on 2nd October 1975, was the first regional rural bank of India. And you should not be surprised if they ask the very date on which the first regional rural bank was established, because it is 2nd of October, which is associated with Mr. Gandhi, who is the father of the nation. And Union government has approved a ₹1340 crore recapitalization plan for regional rural banks to ensure liquidity in rural areas during lockdown due to COVID-19 crisis. Next question. Consider the following statements about legacy waste. These are wastes that have been collected and kept for years at some barren land or a place dedicated for landfill. This statement is correct. And it becomes a breeding ground for pathogens, contribute to generation of greenhouses, and then pose risk to uncontrollable fire. This is also correct. So here again, C is the right answer. And recently, National Green Tribunal has directed a committee to assess the amount of damage caused to the environment due to dump sites, which are legacy waste in Delhi. Next question, which statement about peatlands is or are correct? See, peatlands are formed due to accumulation of partially decomposed plant remains over thousands of years under waterlogged conditions. This statement is correct. Peatlands form due to decomposition of plants over thousands of years under waterlogged conditions. And peatlands contain 30% of world's soil carbon. This statement is also correct. So here again, C is the right answer. And peatland cover only 3% of Earth's surface. Remember this data, very important. You can use it while writing your answer as well as in PT examinations, that it cover only 3% of Earth's surface. And peatland is a carbon sink. It acts as carbon sink as it absorbs carbon from atmosphere. Also, carbon from surrounding area flows into it, but it acts as a source of carbon emission once the moisture and the water log dries up or get evaporated. So recently, Food and Agriculture Organization, that is FAO of United Nations, FAO is a specialized agency of United Nations, reported that peatlands can play a crucial role in regulating the global climate by acting as carbon sinks. Let's see some facts. National Book Trust of Ministry of HRD has launched Stay Home India with Books initiative in the wake of preventive measures of Government of India to contain spread of COVID-19. You can go to the official site of NBT, download book of your choice at free of cost or at very minimal price. And the Confederation of Indian Industries, that is CII, has set up funds to assist rehabilitation of MSMEs, that is micro, small and medium enterprises. And IMF, that is International Monetary Fund, has launched IMF Policy Tracker. IMF Policy Tracker will summarize key economic measures taken by governments in different parts of the world to fight against COVID-19. And this tracker shall not be used for comparison between different countries, because different countries are in different stages of the spread. So if you find the video useful, don't forget to like it, subscribe to the channel, answer the question in the comment section, wait for the upcoming video. Until then, stay safe and stay at your home.